We have gathered here today in the presence of God to celebrate the union of Ryan and Sarah.
First of all, Ryan, I just want to thank you so much for loving my girl the way she deserves. Seeing the way you two are together and how you treat her is everything I've ever wanted for her.